And I was running far away. Would I run love the world someday? The no would take me home. Take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go.
Hello, Miss. Welcome back to Buzz TV. Now and over to your pledge.
Good morning, Alma Mess. Salma here with your school news. Today is day 2, Monday, October 18th, and before we head on over to your student announcements, here is your sharp tip for the week.
We have a big, beautiful school that we can be proud of. When you are proud of something, you take care of it. Think about those new sneakers. Show pride by keeping our school neat and clean. We're so lucky to have it.
8th graders on All Stars and Roaming Gnomes teams are reminded that your team's LCTI trips are this morning. Have a good trip and be sharp representing LMMS. Builders Club meets tomorrow after school in room 607. Please attend this important meeting. There will be work on cards for residents of Legends and Recycling. NJHS will offer peer tutoring starting tomorrow during period 9s in the cafeteria on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Secure a yellow pass from your homeroom teacher and report to the cafeteria if you are interested. Reading Olympics meets Thursday in the library after school. See Mrs. Harvey for more info or pick up a reading list in the library. Picture retakes and new student photos are this Friday. Please stop by the main office to sign up and remember to bring your packets with you. NJHS Veterans and Armed Services member display forms are due by Friday. Are you interested in playing a winter sport at LMMS? Please see the website for more info. All forms must be submitted by Thursday, October 28th. Lunchtime library reading groups are forming to meet in November and December. Please fill out the form on the library Schoology group if you are interested. The Hive student store will be open 9th period, so don't miss it. Grab and go breakfast is available every day at 7:15 a.m. Today's lunch is chicken and cheese soft tacos, and tomorrow's lunch is cheeseburgers.
Good morning, LMMS. It's Chloe with your world news for the day. In Minnesota, a high schooler who has always dreamed of helping disabled animals has come up with a way to chase her dreams. 16-year-old Shane started studying YouTube videos on how to make handcrafted pet wheelchairs for animals in need. Her inventions are even saving animals who are most likely going to have to put down. Unlike other equipment to help injured animals, Shane's are a lot more affordable. She only charges for the cost of the materials. Her product is around $300, and other companies' products get around to be $1,000. She told Fox 9 when being interviewed that, "I just love animals and I want to make a difference somehow." So, Alma Mess, how do you think this product could help out the world? That's for me.
Hey, Alma Mess, it's Persia here bringing you your sports news. In the WNBA, the Chicago Sky beat the Phoenix Mercury 80-74 in Game 4, which caused the team to win their first WNBA championship in franchise history. Some players who led the team to victory were Candace Parker with 16 points, 13 rebounds, and 5 assists, shooting guard Allie Quigley with 26 points, point guard Courtney Vandersloot with 10 points and 5 assists, and Kaylee Cooper, who was named the series MVP, with 10 points. Candace Parker told ESPN's Holly Rowe, quote, "It feels amazing. I mean, my high school coach is here. I got the whole city here. We got the whole city here. We are the champions for life now." End quote. How do you feel about the Chicago Sky winning the WNBA championship, Alma Mess? Moving into school sports, last week the cross-country team had their final meet of the season, with the boys' team winning 4th place and the girls' team winning 2nd place overall. The top boy finishers included Shaw Cook in 6th place and Ryan Batch in 8th. The top girl finishers were Julia Murphy-Peterson in 9th, Emma Paradise with 11th, Juliana Mayer in 13th, and Abby Thomas in 14th. Well, that's all the sports news I have for you today. Now let's head on over to your entertainment update.
I was reminiscing just the other day while having coffee all alone, and Lord, it took me away. Back to a first glance, feeling on New York time. Back when you fit in my poems like a perfect rhyme.
Good morning, Lara McKenzie, and happy Monday. Today we're going to be looking at the top 10 fast food chains. In 10th place is Panera Bread, which I wouldn't even consider to be fast food. In 9th, we have Domino's Pizza. Dunkin' Donuts comes in 8th place, with Burger King in 7th. Wendy's takes 6th place. Getting into the top 5, we have Chick-fil-A in 5th place, and then Taco Bell in 4th. In the top 3, we have Subway in 3rd, Starbucks in 2nd, and finally, McDonald's in 1st. I'm not surprised by that. What's your favorite fast food, LMMS? Now over to Mr. Scholl, the famous locker hopper.
Oh no, I can't open my locker. Who do we need to call?
Mr. Scholl.
Again? Macy, I can't believe I'm helping you do this again.
I know.
I don't want you to tell me your number. I know.
She's got magical powers. I think he'll get
Actually,
it.
Actually, I forget. Can you tell me your number again?
Okay. I think he's got it. I think he can do it, okay? Guys, he's almost got it. He got it!
Why are you in here again? I had to get you in the locker last week, too. Get out of there.
Thank you, Mr. Scholl. And guys, always remember, whenever you have locker troubles, come to Mr. Scholl.
Ella, that's not very sharp. Is that Ohio State shirt?
Yeah.
That's not sharp either.
Thanks, Mr. Scholl.
Oh, that hurts so bad.
Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.
Bye.